Momentum Architects focus on healthcare projects, office and commercial. The client is the local health authority, Helse Fonna, who have hospitals in the southwest. The design of hospitals is challenging. They are very, very complex projects. It's an existing hospital. It's a city centre site. The problems here, of course, is building in a hospital which is in use. So there's a decanting process which needs to be done in the phases.
So on this project, we are using a collaboration for Revit and BIM 360 team to invite our other partners in the hospital project.
We partnered with a local firm of architects, Vikernes Bungum, who were known to the hospital. They knew the site and located in Haugesund. The challenges of a large interdisciplinary team, of course, is the number of people involved. We're also in different locations, so the communication between all parties is critical for success.
With this tool now, I especially like the real-time workflow. All the involved partners are able to see the work the other ones do in real-time, and because of that we can avoid issues and crashes in the models.
It's been our aim right from the outset to build the whole hospital in the Revit model. The cloud-based solution for collaboration for Revit makes the communication much easier in the project.
We use the BIM 360 team tools to access our models in meetings. The benefits of having all the partners in a cloud space, it's all together in one place. We can access it from everywhere. It's useful when users that don't have the software like Revit to be able to view the model on a mobile device.
As architects, I think the development in these technological tools will make collaboration and communication much quicker and easier, and also communicate better with the client their expectations of the building and create better end products. So technology is extremely important for us in developing the best solutions.